Since the inception of the school, it is a place of excellence. The school is having more than 4,000 students.
This place was formerly known as the Den of Robbers, but he transformed it to a beautiful structure that I am proud to say that I'm a student of Owerri City School. Because I mean, look how we have laboratories that we can stay and learn more in the area of science. We have the school library, we have even the computer lab.
The Imo Rescue Mission. Imo must be better.